What's going on, guys, and welcome to Spooder Tries the Forest. The Forest is a first-person something in which you do something until something else happens. I'm actually not entirely sure what the fuck this game is about. All I know is that for like 45 minutes, like 6 months ago, people totally cared it existed. Everyone was like, man, have you tried the Forest? And I was like, no, I haven't tried the Forest. They're like, dude, you should try the Forest. And I was like, all right. And here I am 6 months later. Everybody's forgotten the Forest exists, but I'm going to play it. I'm going to hit single player, new game. Following is a development alpha build surprise. Fucking welcome to 2015. You have a spinning axe. It's informing us that we're loading. It's very exciting. I'm very excited. I'm on the edge of my seat. If we can count the entire seat as the edge, I'm actually smack dab in the middle, leaning up against the back. And the game is probably crashing. I set it to the maximum settings. It was weird. There was one of those things where you can like have a preset and it's like high, medium, and low. And I set it to high and shit was not high. Like most of the stuff was like medium or low, even when I set it to high. So I had to do it all manually. It was making me a little bit concerned that we have a baby. A little concerned that I might not be able to run it. I'm running it fine in this plane. This is not a forest. Feeling a little bit lied to. I turned the FOV up to max, and I think it might be a little bit too high. It was one of those booty-ass FOV sliders that doesn't actually have a number attached to it. It just goes from, like, low to higher. It's just like a fucking bar. Can I pause it here? I can't pause. I would show you the FOV slider. I swear I would. But I cannot. It looks like we're programming in Linux on the this little display here. Hey, I found the forest! So, this kid's gonna die, right? Is that a yes? Can't tell if that was glass breaking or child skull shattering. Ah, we have the world's most repeating texture. Oh no, it's the carpet, that's fine. Holy shit! Fucking White Walker is taking this child away from us. Maybe that's our objective. Maybe you have to go and save the child. I genuinely have no idea. This might be one of those infinite, survival, roguelike, Minecraft crafting, but different DayZ. Wow, we look fucked up. Man, they just set that paintbrush to red and went to town on us. So we can grab some RX, we can grab some Pac-Man, and some sort of Muppet creature. That's cool. More Pac-Man and Muppets, RX. Yeah, just lots of the same three things. Oh no! We got a purse. A can. It looks like an iPhone. Nailed it. Totally a non-iPhone. Get some bottles of things, some more Pac-Man. Oh, we're not grabbing that stuff. We're just eating the shit. I thought we were grabbing it and saving it for later. Fucking pee clothes. Survival situation. Dude just fucking grabs and shoves into his mouth every fucking thing he sees. He's like, I'm not gonna do this later. Gotta plan ahead. Haven't you watched Dual Survival? You have to kill the alligator, then bring it back to camp and salt it to save it for later. Lots of crap on the ground. Locked. You can't lock a fucking briefcase? And we have an axe! How can you lock us? Oh. It worked! I didn't expect it to actually work. That's awesome. G drop. Oh, we got a ball. New items available to craft. Alright, let's tab our inventory. I did change inventory to tab. I don't see why games always set it to I. Tab is so much closer to where your fingers are going to be, and it's a big button, so it's hard to miss. It's just the right way to do it. So this is all our stuff. We've laid it out on this convenient tarp. We got some alcohol. That's pretty good. Can be used in crafting. How do I craft, though? Do I put stuff in the middle? I may be drinking it. Am I just drinking all of this? I have a feeling I am. Game's only running at 26 frames a second according to Fraps. It's not the best. Not the worst. There's definitely 26 less frames a second that it could be before it'd be the worst. I don't care. I don't want to craft. I changed my mind. We shall throw the ball at it. Doesn't care. Oh, can we kill it? We have a fucking axe. Woodland creature! Aw, I didn't think your fucking pathfinding isn't good enough to get away from me. This is beautiful. Yes! We did it! Yeah, we did it! We killed it. It's dead. I'm gonna turn down some of these settings. Options. Let's just set it to the high preset. Oh, that's anti-aliasing. Preset. High. That looks alright. Well, I mean, I have no idea how it actually looks, but Word-wise, I'm into it. Also, check out this fucking bullshit-ass field of view meter. What does this mean? Is this, like, does this go to 4 to 200? Does it go from 60 to 70? You need to have numbers associated. Did they just skin that thing? Or did I just coat it in barbecue sauce? Can we, like, cut it open? I don't know. He dropped some sort of razor blade, looks like. I think we might have... Oh. Rock collected. Totally the kind of thing you gotta be carrying around. I'm not gonna find any more rocks. I gotta grab them while I can. And balls. Can't believe we can't store the balls. I have no idea what I'm grabbing. I feel like this is important to get everything I can. Crash? No, we're fine. Because you know, you never know. I might get lost. I might never find my way back here. There might be important quest items. Is this a rock or a ball? It's a rock that works like a ball. That's already open. Alright. A little bit tedious to open all this stuff. But I'm confident that it'll be worth it. I don't know. See, I don't know enough about this game. I don't know if we're going to a destination after this. I don't know if we're going to, like, set up camp. Because if we're going to set up camp, we'd be fools to not set up camp, like, in the plane crash. Like, you know, we got shelter. It's probably better insulated than whatever lean-to we could put together. I'm not fucking Cody Lundeen. I don't have a sufficient crafting abilities. I can't pull this off. But yeah, this would make a perfect hideout. If only the textures weren't flickering. That's gonna keep me up at night. Yeah, I can't get in there. So yeah, I'm kind of tired of breaking shit open. I'm gonna... Whoa. We just tripped a little bit. I'm gonna leave this place. My phone's vibrating. Ah, yes. Verizon message. My bill is ready to view. I paid that shit this morning. Bitch. I'm up to date. I'm an adult. Should we be sprinting around? Maybe not. Will we continue to? Yes. I'm keeping an ear out and an eye out for monsters and or things that we can eat. Learn the basic survival. Press B to open the survival book. We got a survival book. Ah, oh, this guy was so prepared. Got on his plane with a survival book. Getting started tutorial. I don't know if I want to do that. Blueprints to build structures in the world. Oh, God. Oh, there's so much. Consider building a shelter before heading out into the unknown woods. Well, I mean, why would I build a shelter? Clearly this book doesn't know that we were in a plane crash. Hunting shelter. Oh! Ah! Oh, fuck, I alt-tabbed. Oh, God, I broke everything. Hello? Oh, it stopped the recording! Alright, you're looking at black right now. Thank God I have my audio and video set up separately so I can talk to you while you look at nothing. Thank you, Steam, for taking a screenshot. Hopefully I'll be able to fix that all in post. We'll fix it in post. I'm like NBC News. Oh yeah. Let's fucking nail this guy in the head. Alright, let's nail this guy in the head. Don't go anywhere. I don't know. You're not going to accomplish anything by walking away. Oh, there's so many adorable woodland creatures. Oh, we missed. Either that or we hit it and didn't care. This one will care. Oh, nailed it. Oh, come on. We must have gimped its legs or something. Fucking... I'm gonna eat you. Yeah, I am. Take its fucking alligator skin. And we got some generic meat. Oh, yeah. That's what I call my dick. So is this the end of the world? No. Ooh, a boat! I love boats. Oh, fuck my legs! Oh, so I'm alive? Sweet. I swear to God, if Verizon doesn't stop texting me, I'm gonna text them a picture of my schlong. Then they'll learn. Poor little intern. Have more schlong than he can handle. So this boat may mean nothing. Oh, it means rope. That's pretty sweet. So I can't tell everything that's going on with this bar over, or these in the right, bottom right corner here. Assuming the red bar is our health. Blue bar? I would assume blue bar is thirst, but we have a pretty obvious thirst meter. Oh, that's our oxygen. I want to swim up to breathe. Oh no, it's our stamina. Okay. Looks like the inner blue bar is our stamina, the outer blue bar is our max stamina. It looks like we can somehow increase our max stamina by doubling it. We can double our current max stamina. Also, check that broke-ass shit out. Guess I should probably mention that. Gotta shame the developers. And the stomach or kidney or whatever that is. Hunger meter? I don't know if gray is full or empty? We've been eating everything in sight. There's no way it's empty, right? It looks like at the very tip, there's like a black part. I bet the black part will like consume the whole thing when we're really hungry, if I had to guess. So this game still looks pretty hot, even at the air quotes high settings, which aren't actually the highest settings. They're just high-ish. Let's see if we can climb this mountain. Shall we? We shall. Up, up, and away. Inside the rocks. Cool beans. Starting to seem like maybe not an option. Nah, we can pull this off. It's just like Skyrim. Just gotta hop up the wall until you get over the mountain. I'm tired of killing deer. I never thought I'd be tired of killing things. But it's just not that interesting. Sticks? I'll take them. We get some stones, we can break somebody's bones. We got a rock. More sticks. You know, man, I hate to keep coming back to dual survival, but in dual survival, they're always like, don't take crap with you that's all over the ground. Like, you know, don't take firewood with you if you're in the woods, because there's firewood everywhere. Bomb. I want that. I'm hitting E. I know you can hear me hitting E. Maybe this is a thing that we have to blow up to get into? Oh, we can't carry any more... Okay, so our inventory is full. You know what that means. It's time to drink all our alcohol. Now can I have the bomb? No. And I'm just gonna give up on it. Just like that. Doesn't take much to please me. I'm a simple man who gives up very easily. For some reason, we can't sprint anymore. Okay, alright. Our stamina is all the way down. And our max stamina also all the way down. I wonder... if maybe that has to do with our alcohol consumption. I don't know. I don't drink very much. I don't know if it lowers your stamina. I feel like that's a thing. I feel like I saw an episode of Everybody's Loves Raymond about that. He drank a bunch of booze and then he couldn't perform sexually. It sounds familiar. And that man, he's not a lying man. His nose is too big to lie. Then again, if we use Pinocchio logic, everything he says might be a lie. Oh, I was going to catch that bird, but it fucking... glitched into the matrix. Okay. Alright, these birds are very interesting. These non-Euclidean geometry birds. Oh, what's this? Yeah, fucking survival book thought we had to build a shelter. This place is inhabited. Low energy. Oh, we... so eat something or get some rest. Alright. Can we build a bed? Ooh, a noose. I'll take that. A bed. I feel like we should make a fire before... let's check our survival handbook. We should make a fire before we try to eat this meat, right? Items needed. A leaf and a stick. I'm not sure if that's how that works. Hey, we can do it, though. Awesome. All right. Fire indoors. It seems like we got enough spare room here. It looks like a small fire. I think insulating the fire in here will end up being warmer. I did it! Light it. Oh, we made a fucking fire, dude. And we replaced that rock with a slightly larger rock. Home sweet home. Alright, can we cook meat? Alright, that's just adding fuel to the fire. B. Foraging. No, foraging is lame. Shelter is lame. Fire. Fire pits. Furniture. Small traps. I want to cook my meat. Boats. Boats and hose. Alright. Cooking our meat might prove to be more difficult than I expected. Is that money? Can we use money as fuel for our fire? Ah! Oh, shit. How do I roll? What do I... oh, God. Our crotch is on fire. This is prom night all over again. Alright. Sufficient jumping and running around has solved our fiery problems. Now, we still don't have food. Alright, let's... no, not B. We want to tab it up. Cloth. We use for crafting. So this inventory seems relatively useless. We can't craft things from here. We can... oh, we can equip the meat. And then C to cook it. Yes! Ha! How do we know when it's cooked? I'm trying to eat something, you low energy meter. Yeah, and I was right. The little black thing is totally consuming the stomach. kidney or liver. It's got to be a stomach. It's the only thing that makes sense. Yes! Cooked meat! And we got max stamina! Dude, I'm so good at this. Alright. So this, we'll leave this now. Seems like making a fire is pretty easy, so we don't really have to worry about leaving that stuff behind. It was just sticks and leaves. Fucking, what do I see that's not sticks and leaves? Nothing. Rock. Nothing. Oh, we found a fucking village. Can we make weapons? There might be people. We saw the fucking, there's White Walkers. Weapons. Fuck is that shit? Alright, these things are not clickable. Food and water, small traps. A trap would be cool. I doubt that we could use a small animal trap on a person and have it work out for us. Whenever I see food attached to a stick and a rope, I always assume it's a trap, and I feel like they would assume the same. Shit. Well, can't find any way to make a weapon. We do have this pimp-ass little hatchet, which I'm gonna trust it with my life. If I see a White Walker, I'm gonna hope that this thing's made out of dragon glass, and we'll be good. Oh, we got a rock now. Now we have a ranged weapon. Alright, let's see. Oh! There's briefcases. Open! Sesame! There's a watch. Fucking paper towels. Rocks, pretty lame. So there must be people here, right? Because there's a suitcase. Presumably from the wreckage. We'll take these things. Oh, not gonna take the arm. So presumably the human beings went to the wreckage of the plane. Not a person. They went to the wreckage of the plane and they scavenged the shit. They took one of the briefcases and they took it to their camp. Okay. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say maybe this is procedurally generated. Maybe. Can't get into that. Alright. We'll just keep grabbing all this stuff. Also, these limbs, they don't look that old. They're relatively flesh-colored. The blood looks scabby, but not, like, completely sort of rotted away. So people must have been here recently. Oh, man, this is a treasure trove. There's balls. There's whatever this plus sign is. Let's throw the balls away. What's the plus sign? We got seeds and cone flowers. That is fucking sweet. I don't know what we're grabbing. Dude, what is up with this game and balls? Circuit board? Dude, we're about to fucking make a computer. We're gonna make a computer. We're gonna email for help. It's gonna be sweet. Just a rock. So really, my only problem right now, I'm lacking in guidance. I don't have a goal in life. Surviving seems very easy. There's plentiful woodland creatures that don't fight back. Is it getting dark? That might be a problem. Getting dark. Maybe we go back to camp and see what happens when it gets dark. Yeah, you know, it's easy to make food. It's easy to make fire. That's all you need. And I mean, shelter, it's hit or miss. There's no temperature gauge. I imagine shelter's not really going to be an issue. Because shelter really is just a stop from freezing to death thing. And if we can't freeze to death, then it's not going to be a problem. Where did our... Oh, there it is. I wonder if our fire is still going. That would be sweet. I don't know if our little fire starter has limited uses or something. Oh, yeah. Fuel it. And let's see if we can make a bed. What was there? Shelter? No. Can we make this? Can we make a fucking cabin? I don't know. It feels like a waste of resources. Because like I said, I don't know if where we are is a good place to be. Man, you can make some serious shit. So it seems like this is a survival game. I keep saying it, but it's weird. This is a survival game. The survival is so easy. And like generally, like DayZ, you'll get killed by fucking people all the time and... I haven't played any of the other ones, but it seems like it's hard just to stay alive, generally. Furniture, yeah, we want bed. Alright. Right next to the fire, right? Hopefully we have enough. Oh, shit. What do we need? We need sticks? Oh, man. Suddenly, I wish I'd been carrying sticks around. Cody Lundeen lied to me. He said, you don't need sticks. You need sticks! Actually, maybe not. There's kind of a lot of sticks all around. Oh, we got some waka wakas on the ground. All right, let's see. We grabbed 7 out of 8 of the sticks that we need, apparently. Yeah, we just need one more stick. Fucking, the ground is made of sticks. Apparently the ground is... What the fuck? What the fuck? Did I get hurt? Did something hurt me? There's nobody fucking here. Alright, last stick. Suddenly, I'm feeling very naked out in the open. I don't like it. Alright. We can catch some Z's, we can catch some save. Let's catch some save. Or some crash? No, no, that totally worked out for us. I'm kind of scared to go asleep. Let's get rid of our rock. Why did I get rid of the rock? We are obviously going to need that to defend against the White Walkers. Man, I'm concerned. Like, that... I don't know. What happened there? You saw it, right? Like, I sort of stopped in my tracks and, like, it's... Like, the wind got knocked out of me and my dude went... I don't know if it's safe to sleep. I don't know if it's safe not to sleep. Would sleeping just skip me to the next day? Would sleeping cause me to be vulnerable all night? I don't know. I just don't know. I'm gonna sleep. Sleep? Cool. Hey, it's daytime. Thirsty, find water to drink. Well, we drank all our fucking booze. Do we have water? We have booze. Lowers energy, can be used in crafting. Doesn't seem to have any sort of use. We have soda, restores energy. Does soda? Oh, soda totally replenishes that. So I would like, maybe let's go down to the watering hole and see if we can gather water. Oh, let's see in our crafting. Can we like make bottles? Because we don't have anything to put the water in right now, even if we find some good water. Kind of want to set up camp down by the water, because then we know guaranteed no one's going to come up behind us. Build walls and stuff. It's boring. Food and water. Water collector. Okay, so we can make a water collector. So we might not even need to be near the water. Ah! If we make a camp by the water, put all our shit down there, then we have the awesome, like, having your back to the wall thing where they can't come in from behind you. Then we can make a boat and go fucking explore. We can make a fucking houseboat and live on it! Man, I just keep getting better ideas every second here. Alright. Current goal. Go to the water. Build houseboat. Well, first, let's explore out here a little bit more, because I feel like that water is going to be a one-way trip. We're going to go into the water, we're never coming back. Holy shit, there's a dude! Alright, let's murder him. Actually, there's kind of a couple of them. But we will try to murder him. There's nothing that's going to fucking stop me from trying to murder somebody. Finally found some action. So this guy, it looks like he's got some sort of... jetpack thing. He looks like that one guy from Metal Gear Solid with all the arms. So hopefully those aren't functional arms. And it's just some sort of Native American headdress. Oh shit, it is arms! That's crazy. I love this guy. Oh, we fucking killed him! Fuck yeah! I can't believe that worked out so well. So yeah, we can totally grab his body. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not super into carrying around some dude. I was hoping that we could get something off of him. This is a rock. And another dude. That may be the most anticlimactic thing I've ever done in a video game. There was another dude. I would like to punish him for being alive as well, if I can. He might be gone by now, though. You'd think he would hang out by the camp. But it seems like they do the same thing as me. They use the daytime to sort of scavenge. Oh, no. Here he is. Okay, there's a kind of a couple of them. I don't know if they have seen me yet. Whoa. Alright, we just got some sort of fucking... nondescript blue light. It's a little bit concerning. Alright, this guy's ready. He has a weapon. If I kill this guy and he doesn't give me his weapon, I'm gonna be mad. Then again, my weapon already one-shots dudes. Well, apparently only from behind. And the award for most idiotic AI goes to... whatever these guys are called. What the fuck? Is that a naked lady? Dude, there's totally tits! Damn it! Bad tits. Bad tits! Get the fuck on the ground! Alright, so she has teeth? What, buddy? Buddy? We dead. That's my bad. Okay, maybe we're not dead. Maybe this is a supposed to lose fight. Those are some butts. Maybe now they're gonna take us to where the kid is. You ever think about that? L, use lighter. Oh, fuck yeah. Dude, this is what I've been fucking asking for. So we could climb this rope. But we could also... Oh, it's just rocks and sticks. I'm not super into rocks. I do like sticks, though. These are all rocks. There was only one stick. Oh, no. That's a stick. Money? That's cool. I'm not sure if we're using up our lighter or not. Dude, this cave is actually pretty big. Dude, this is hype. Dude. It's booze. Lots of booze. Oh, shit. Oh, that was just because we swung our weapon. That's cool. All right. There's more crap. Open up. It's kind of silly. Fucking swing down this huge axe on this thing makes this loud-ass sound, and then it just gently sort of opens. All right. Cave seems to be ending. That's cool. I'm not super into just walking around a cave grabbing shit all day. So dying, not too bad. Not too bad at all. I wonder if you actually can, like, totally die. I imagine if we, like, jumped off a cliff, we must just die, right? Oh, there's fucking other light sources. Ooh. Oh, homie got a map. See, now we got shit to do. We gotta look at the map. Why is he holding the map above his fucking lighter so we can't see it? This dude's never used light sources before. Is that a schlong? No, it's his plane. Oh, his plane crashed too. Oh, and the White Walkers cut off somebody's head. Oh, this is pretty. Look at this. Such a nice little cave. Man, and I almost climbed out of here as soon as I got in here. I would have missed out on so much. Oh, we can go deeper. Fuck yeah. Not to delve the cavernous depths. I have no idea if that sentence actually made sense. Delve the cavernous depths. Delve into the cavernous depths, maybe? I don't know. Feel like we should be reaching some outside. This light is reflecting some seriously moonlight looking shit. Can't get up there. Alright. Arms? Arms. How long does this thing go? Might go forever. Oh, that was some creep ass shit, dude. Holy fuck. Alright. I don't want to die again. Do we have tab? Do we have food? Shit, we don't have any cooked food. We can drink some soda to get our energy back. Oh, restores health. Yeah. Perfect. Fuck yeah. We're in peak physical condition now. All right, where's that shiny ass fucking mud monster, dude? I can't see shit. What is this? It's just fucking rocks. Of course it's rocks. Everything's rocks. Yo, that dude just fucking vanished. What is Batman? Oh, goddamn! I swear, if he's not there when I peek around again... Fuck, don't fuck with me. He's not a homie, right? I can never tell... Because the AI is so bajorky. Alright, we gotta fuck him up. Alright, fuck him. He got us good. Are we dead? We're dead. That's what we are. That's what's happened to us. Day one survived. Alright, so I guess if you die in the cave, you die for real. Or maybe you're only allowed to die twice. I don't know. But that was me doing that. Maybe I'll do it again sometime. Maybe when it's a little more developed. But yeah, it seemed fun. I was looking forward to figuring out how to craft stuff. Unfortunately, I died like shit. But, yeah. Now I'm slowly petering to an end here, not really knowing how to end the video. It's been a while. So I guess it's just gonna cut off briefly. I'm just gonna be in the middle of the sentence. At any point in this, I'm just gonna cut at a random point while I'm